Well, this family unit still needs some work, but so far, they're doing all right. Seems the Utahraptor has finally met its match on Dinosaur Island.